I bring you the Puerto Rican Pionono. First, we're gonna saute and brown some ground beef with some sofrito and some adobo seasoning. Then we're gonna put this aside. Yummy. If you could smell it, yeah. Wow. Now we're gonna take a plantain, a ripe plantain. We're gonna cut the tips off. We're gonna peel it and we're gonna cut it lengthwise. A pionono is a very popular dish in Puerto Rico. It is named after Pope Pius VIII. Be careful when you're cutting the plantain because it will be soft. Ripe one is soft. Now we're gonna use some green beans, some shredded cheese, and a whipped egg. The green beans are optional, but that's the way I learned how to make it. While we're doing that, we're frying the plantains to a light brown color. Be careful with them because they're soft, being that they're sweet. Now we're gonna take those, put it aside. Now we're gonna take and pan spray a ramekin. We will take the cooked plantains and we're gonna line the ramekin on the sides and the bottom. It's a sweet dish. Another version of this dish is called a pastelon, which is what we also call a Puerto Rican lasagna. Now, after we line all sides of it, we were going to fill it with the ground beef that we cooked before. Music, yes, we have to have music when we're cooking. It's like that salsa. We like it like that. Now, we're going to top this with the green beans, followed by the shredded cheese. And topped with the little pieces of plantain on the top. And we're gonna pour the egg over it. This is gonna be the binder. In Puerto Rico, this dish is made a little bit different. They hold it together with toothpicks and they fry it. This is an easier, much faster way of doing it. Now we're gonna take this, pop it in the microwave oven for a minute and a half, and there you have a pionono. Now to plate it, we're going to take a leaf of romaine, split it in the middle, make it in a circle, you could just put it on a plate, and we're going to take our pionono in the ramekin. We're gonna flip this over onto our plate, and wepa, there you have it. This is your Puerto Rican pionono. Buen provecho!